A closed door lies under the water, but there doesn't seem to be any way to open it from down below. If you could lower one of the nearby ladders, you would be able to climb up onto the rooftops. As you turn the valve, you hear a metallic clang in the distance and angry squeals nearby. As you open the valve, the muffled sound of gears turning can be heard from the water below. Your pursuit has led you out of Tanner's Alley and into a quieter, more prosperous neighborhood. Watchdogs dream peacefully in the sunshine below. If you're careful, you can catch up to Roderick Nettle and still let sleeping dogs lie. A magical field flickers into place, protecting the upper courtyard from unwanted intruders. A terrible din echoes down the hallway, as if sheets of metal were being torn to bits. The rust monster is so intent on devouring his metallic meal that he hasn't noticed your arrival. Yet. Roderick Nettle's familiar giggle can be heard in the next courtyard. It's time to deal with him once and for all.